All right, first day of competition is done with SEC championships. Just kind of talk about what happened today.
Well, we had some finals in the hammer. We were hoping to get some points out of the hammer. It's a very competitive field in the hammer. The best in the country, our conference in that event. Didn't have a day that we wanted there in the men's hammer, but we have some other scoring opportunities to come in that. In the women's 200 and 800, we had three qualifiers. And you know, you never know what can happen. We're always trying to maximize our points, but that was a good number there, getting people back to the final. I'm looking forward to adding more numbers to them tomorrow. Chelsea Bloss, had a calf strain, I'm not sure exactly what. She said the first 1,000 of the race, but she was able to score there. So she's only a freshman, and the two women scorers were advancers. One was a senior, one was a sophomore. So we're just looking forward to having them move in and getting some people with them tomorrow to help out. The conditions are making it a little tough for people to find their rhythm, not for Tennessee, for everyone. So we're looking forward to staying focused and getting the job done tomorrow on the track and in the field for the men particularly.
All right, thank you.